In this video tutorial, we are going to demonstrate how to clean the FARGO HDP5000 card printer. For cleaning the HDP5000 printer, you need FARGO cleaning kit part number 089200. For consistent print quality, we recommend you clean your printer regularly. The cleaning kit should contain the following items: cleaning instructions, alcohol cleaning card, cleaning pads, print head cleaning swabs and adhesive cleaning cards. Remove the adhesive backing from both sides of the card. Please note, if your printer is equipped with a magnetic encoder, ensure you leave the small liner strip at the top. Place the card on the printer input hopper. Now, from your computer, click Start. Click Printer and Devices. Right-click on HDP5000 card printer. Click Printing Preferences. Click Toolbox. Click Clean Printer tab. And then click Clean button. The next procedure shows you how to use the long alcohol cleaning card. Insert the alcohol cleaning card into the card hopper in-feed rollers. Hold the cleaning card in place with one hand while holding the forward button for 10 seconds. Continue holding the card in place and hold the back button for 10 seconds. Perform this procedure approximately every 3,000 cards. Then feed the card through the printer by holding the forward button until the card exits. Disconnect the printer power supply. Open the print head cleaning swab. Squeeze to saturate the tip, and then firmly wipe back and forth across the surface of the print head. Your HDP5000 printer has a durable casing. Clean it only with the cleaning pad provided with the cleaning kit. Do not use cleaning solvents or cleaning spray on the printer cabinet. Finally, reinstall the ribbon, film cartridges and input hopper, and then close the front door.